Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep video. This one Rebecca's up with, we went through Cinderella and last time, and now we're going through the Dwarf Woodlands. And that's what I get for not checking, I miss out on this. Use payback to counter attack after an enemy attack, seems fine. Okay. I swear you should be able to get up. Is something up there as well? No, I think it's just a tree. And I was just running into a fence there, guys. Can I go inside the house? Okay, sweet. There we go, that's gotta be a map. Gotta be a map. No, it's a tech recipe. God damn it. Can I go upstairs? I guess not. I guess I've blocked it. Anything up in here? Probably not. Probably can talk to them if I wanted to. Probably check out the Prince Castle. Okay, there we go. Do we have to fight those enemies again? Probably do, yeah. Here we go. Getting the hang of this now, slowly but surely. Oh, I lived up nice. It's quite dark, I can't really see where I'm going. I just realised that Thunderbolt is coming in. Love these commands, eh? Like me, yeah. Protect memories. No, they turn backwards. I can't even see right now. So dark. Sort of just messed up the headset there, but it's all fine now. See you later. Thunder. Hit you with the thunder. So either. Probably one of my favorites. Ah, live it up my cartwheel. Always good to live up your cartwheel. Oh. There's no getting hit by one, I can't even see it right now. Here we go. So dark. Hey, just need to use a potion. Do I have any potions? That's what I should have had some potions. Oh yeah, got a new keyblade as well. Okay, so the one that lets in reach, it makes up for balance boost and strength and magic. Sounds like a Pokemon keyblade there. One land those critical hits. Pretty handy. Thank God, I'm out. Okay. Yeah. Thunder. Freeze. Okay, shall we just get rid of like most of these guys now? Okay, making slow progress. Yeah. slowly doing it. Hopefully I can get rid of all these ones at once. Here we go. Wow, that was tough. That's a step up your game, hey. I don't have this much trouble with Terra and Ventus. And that squeak. Man.
Is something wrong?
This castle. It's different somehow. And I can't find the princess or hear her beautiful voice. Was it all a dream?
Wait. You mean you know Snow White?
Oh, yes. We met once. It was a song that drew us together. Has something happened to the princess?
Yes, I'm afraid so. The wicked queen tricked her into eating a poisoned apple.
I must go to her. Where is she?
In the woods, guarded by 7 kind dwarves.
I will find her. Perhaps there's a way I can help.
I think I let strategy at times. Like, all I do is go for attack and then it ends up backfiring. I only need to find a map though. It'd be quite good to find. Sticker! Yay! I wonder, did they actually do anything? I can't remember. Oh, here we go. It's gotta be a map. Got to be a map. Thank you. That makes it a whole lot much easier now. So for this way, come around, take that first. Oh, whoa, whoa, I was not expecting this. Hopefully save it for this. Can we get that up here? No, I cannot. I think I just... go down here permanently. Hit a thunder. Thunderbolt. Oh wow. Thunderbolt. Get them all out. There we go again. Yeah. That possibly seems like progress, I guess. Probably wanted to smash that thing when it was green, oh well. Oh, whoa, where the hell do I go? Oh, that failed, didn't it? Where that is right now. Is that it? Guess I made some progress. Oh yeah.
Yeah, freeze. Thunder.
I think I meant to fight that. Not on that cover.
Yeah!
whoa. Stop tricking me. I want my scissors. Not in many. Honestly, I'm just complaining about how dark it is right now. Is that another one of these things? Yep. You didn't catch me up this time. It was just an odd spot set by, but it may be something different. And that's all. Yes, this way we go. Making progress. Thunderbolt. You saying bolt? Testing these two for no apparent reason. Oh, progress. Yay. Queen's room.
Something's not right.
Happened, but yeah, I just didn't know who. Starting off the list, okay. Start off cartwheeling. That was free. You probably got the big weird movement thing. HP. Come here. Come on, I can do this. Wait, here, did it come back? Challenging, to say the least.
The queen is gone, my service done. Adieu, O victorious one.
Princess! So sweet. It's just like a miracle. Ventus, why won't you wake up?
Oh.
Every waking is a new journey. Maybe Vent left because it was his time.
Done with Dwarf Woodland, we started there. So the Enchanted Domain. Hopefully in this world I can see what I'm doing.
What's that? I think I'd better go take a look inside.
To find a safe spot guide or what you need to do, I think. No, I guess I'm gonna make my way up here. There's the Unver. Is there only some popping up? No, I cannot pull off these. There's definitely a lot of pull off these. Some potions in there. Oh, apparently I should use the high potions instead. I guess the only way to go is this way. I'm gonna try it slower, I think. That may help out. If I have it in. Yeah, it does, no, I'm gonna switch out Blizzard, I think. Yeah, and I'll... Okay. I may use Bind at some point in time. Progress.
There's no way Tara would hurt somebody like that.
You don't believe me?
That's unfortunate, for he agreed so easily.
He did?
Ben, don't be fooled!
Aqua!
Terra would never do that. You know that as well as I do.
Yeah.
Ah, the truth can be most cruel, even amongst the closest of friends. After all, one never knows the secrets of another's heart. I'm sure you'll agree, Ventus. Aqua.
The Master sent me.
Huh?
Ven, let's go home.
But Terra...
Terra's not ready to leave yet.
Sorry, Aqua. But... I can't go with you.
What?
It's just... I have to find him before it's too late.
Ven!
I see you too wield a Keyblade.
How do you know about the Keyblade?
A source of power. A key that opens the hearts of men, of entire worlds, and allows one to obtain anything and everything. Such a power I find most fascinating.
So, Terra, he really?
Yes. Now, my dear, would you like to assist me as well?
Never!
I see. Xehanort was right. You are a most stubborn girl.
Master Xehanort, how do you...
It seems you need time to consider my offer. Fortunately, I have the perfect place.
What? My name is Aqua. It looks like I was caught in a trap. Why are you here?
To prevent me from breaking her evil curse, I was to meet the most beautiful girl at a cottage in the glen. But now my true love lies in an eternal slumber, and only I can break the spell.
You must really love her.
Is what you said true?
Yes, Maleficent told me.
Oh, Prince Philip, it's you! Now, Philip, the road to true love may be barred by many more dangers which you alone will have to face.
I'm going with you. There's something I need to know, and Maleficent has the answer.
Yes, of course, dear. Now come along. We must hurry to Aurora.